Hello, we are discussing about GATE 1990 ECE paper, and this question is related to analog circuits. Which of the following statements are correct for biasing transistor amplifier configurations? A. Common base has low input impedance and a low current gain. B. Common collector has low output impedance and a low current gain. Common emitter amplifier has very poor voltage gain but has very high input impedance. D. Current gain of common base amplifier is higher than current gain of common collector. So for this one we must compare common base, common emitter, common collector. Okay. So first we are starting with common base, common emitter and common collector. And comparison properties what we are taking is nothing but first one is input impedance RI. RI of CB, input impedance is very small, whereas RI of CE is a little bit large compared to common base, and common collector has highest input impedance. Similarly, R0 output impedance. Output impedance of common base is highest and output impedance of common emitter is moderate. Output impedance of common collector is very small. Third one, current gain. Current gain is indicated with AI. Current gain AI. Current gain of common base, AI of common base is approximately equal to 1, and current gain of common emitter is slightly smaller than current gain of common collector. So common gain collector current, common collector current gain is very high compared to other two, and common base has unity current gain, very important. Fourth one, voltage gain AV. Voltage gain is nothing but voltage gain is very high in case of common base compared to common emitter, and voltage gain of common collector is 1, that is unity voltage gain. Common collector has unity voltage gain, whereas common base has unity collector, unity current gain. And fifth one is nothing but power gain. AP is nothing but product of AV into AI. So common emitter has highest power gain. Common emitter has highest power gain compared to power gain of common base as well as power gain of common collector. So these are the important properties, and because of this property, RI of common collector is very high, R0 of common collector is very small, and voltage gain is equal to 1. From this one, common collector is going to be act as ideal, that is buffer. It is going to be act as ideal buffer. Okay, these three characteristics is making use of common collector to be act as buffer, voltage buffer. And now we'll go for the options. Common base has low input impedance, that is right. Okay, common base has low input impedance and low current gain, because unity current gain. So this is low input impedance as well as low current gain. So option A is also A is right, and you have to check other options also, because before 1995 the questions may have multiple answers. Common collector has low output impedance. This is true. Low output impedance, common collector has low output impedance, low current gain, but it is wrong, it has highest current gain. Common emitter has very poor voltage gain, it is wrong, but it has high input impedance. Current gain of common base is higher than common collector, so this is also wrong. So all other options are wrong except A. The answer for this question is A itself. Common base amplifier has low input impedance and low current gain. Thank you.